warm welcome from Clyde Tilsley. Andy Townsend is with me. We're in the Municipal Stadium in Rocklow. This has the look of a close match to me, Andy.
I am well and truly on the fence today, Mr. Tilsley. I can't separate these two.
Martel. Bukiano. Good defending out there. Torje. Marika. Rat. Bukiano. Rat. There's a good ball in there too.
A terrible finish, and he knows it.
Well, that's an awful strike, because really and truly at this level you're expected to test the goalkeeper from there.
Ireland's only appearance at the European finals was in 1988. That was the year before your debut.
Correct, Clive. Yeah, what a great tournament it was though for our lads in Germany. Really, really put up a fantastic showing and some brilliant goals as well.
Right. Bukiano, got to look after the ball better than that. So important to keep possession. Torje. Defender lost out there.
That's dangerous.
Good start, but who will he fall to? Torje. Rat. This is promising. Changes hands. Torje. Azar. Rat.
We need to provide some width.
Bukiano. Makes good use of the ball, doesn't he? They look frightened to make a tackle, don't they? Schoolboy defending.
He's won the tackle. Had to.
Long throw could be dangerous here. Oh, can't lose it there. Good strike. Oh, so close.
That was close. Close enough for the goalkeeper to have to think about that one.
Good position. Oh, look at this for a chance! Oh, he's pinched the ball back.
is a good passer.
Something to happen early in the second half, right? Just something to shake everybody up in this ground and get it going a bit.
Time for some fresh legs, a chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself, maybe win the game, who knows. One or two questions will have been asked by the managers during half time. We're underway again. Cockies. Locked into a good position. Got a chance. That's a shame. Nothing came of that attack. Tamás. That will be a throw. They're in a good position here. Marika. Now, what can he do here? Big chance.
So nearly.
Quality ball. Real chance. See, that was always going to be a defender's ball. The ball again. Martel. Torje. Oh, now look at this. Both teams trying to make progress down the flanks.
Who's going to get to this one?
No problem for the defender. They're probing here. Passing it around well. Playing it between themselves. This is Shea. Minutes or so, not long.
Rat.
Lukiano. Just got the ball away. They don't get past him too often. a good ball that is.
Whistle's gone, offside's been given. So a multiple substitution then. Tanasi. There is a sense of adventure about this team when they attack. They're capped in their opponent's half at the moment. There's a threat here. It was always likely to be a close game, and that's how it's been. It finishes 1-0.